So what do you know about Danilo Blando?
I don't know.
Now, come on, Ricky. Danilo's gonna testify against you
tomorrow. He's the witness they've been hiding.
Man, ain't no way they flipped Danilo, man.
Sit down. Nah. And listen to what he has to say.
They didn't flip anyone. Blando was working for the government the entire time.
You for real?
Yeah.
Look here, man, he was 1,000 times heavier than I'll ever be. I couldn't sell it fast enough to keep up with supply.
Wait, slow down. You mean demand.
No, I mean supply. I was buying 100 kilos a week, selling $3 million a day, and still couldn't get rid of that inventory fast enough, man. It was raining coke.
Allegedly. Rick.
Allegedly.
Allegedly.
Look here, man, I gave him $6 million a week, allegedly.
That's impossible.
Is it?
How do you sell that much cocaine on the street?
Look here, man, we used to cook it with baking soda. We called it Ready Rock. Powder was for rich folks. Look here, man, I was just an elf. Blandone, Santa Claus.
Hey, what's happening, movie fans? With shooting well underway on Marvel's Ant-Man, the Phase 3 adventure continues to add to its already impressive cast, bringing on veteran TV actor Martin Donovan in a pivotal role. As yet, no details have been revealed for Donovan's character. The actor will next be seen in Inherent Vice, opposite Joaquin Phoenix and Josh Brolin. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and remember, ignorance is bliss. Sorry, what did you say?